always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
Hi. Let's count to 10 together. Ready? Here we go.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you again.
Mr. Goose! Mr. Goose! Fox has a game she wants to play with all of us.
Well, let's see what it is.
I made up a game called Show Me. But first, we'll need a number. Hedgehog, spin the wheel.
Oh, goody!
That's it, Hedgehog. That's the special number!
Yay! Mr. Goose, what number is that?
That's the number 5.
Okay, Hedgehog. Show me the card with the number 5 on it.
Oh, there it is!
You did it! Now let's flip the card over and count how many stars there are.
Mr. Goose, can you help me?
Of course. Let's count out loud together. Ready?
One, two, three, four, five.
How many in all?
5.
Hedgehog, you win!
Yay, what do I win?
You win tickles! Here I come! Kitsy, kitsy, coo!
Today's number is 5. Let's explore the island and count together.
Let's count wiggle bugs together. Bugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many wiggle bugs in all?
5.
That's right. Let's take their pictures. Say cheese. Thank you for helping me take that picture.
Let's do the monkey dance!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 5. Come on and
ready to do everything 5 times. Clap 5 times. Nod 5 times. Point 5 times. March 5 times. I knew I could count on you. You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on, everybody, do the monkey dance. You do the monkey dance, the monkey dance. Come on and dance with me. Yeah.
Let's count together.
5.
There are 5 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Now count them with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many apples in all?
5.
Yeah! Come on, Wigglebugs. Snack time.
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Milo and Beluca. This story is full of fun sounds. Let's listen for them. Let's begin. Milo and Beluca. Written by Mala Kumar. Illustrated by Jithin Jacob. Baby Milo likes to talk. Gah! Gee! Glug, glug, he says. Beluca, the brown bear, likes to talk too. Grr! 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 Baby Milo and Beluca the bear like to talk to each other. One day, Milo lost his little red toy. He began to cry. Don't cry, please, said Beluca. Beluca's tummy went in and out when he talked. Milo looked at the tummy and tapped it. Tap, tap, tap. Tap. Thump. That made Beluca burp loudly. Burp. Burp! And out came many things that he had put into his mouth. Oops! Out came the little red top. Tongue! It hit Milo on the head. Ta-ding! It fell near baby Milo's little feet. Baby Milo and Beluca the bear began to laugh. They were so happy that they began to sing loudly. And then they went to sleep. Milo slept for a night. Beluca slept for 5 months. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Let's sing Itsy Bitsy Spider.
I don't know that song.
You don't know it yet. I'll teach it to you. And look what I have in my backpack. My maracas. I'll sing the song first, then you sing along with me. Okay, let's begin.
The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Now this time, we'll all sing together, okay?
Okay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Well done!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Thank you for singing with me! Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again!
Juice! Juice! Jewel! Jewel! Jacket! Jacket! Jaguar! Jaguar! Jar! Jar! Jellyfish! Jellyfish!
What letter do all these words start with?
J!
That's right! The letter J!
Let's have a pattern party! To the beat.
Yeah!
Okay, everybody. I'll say a pattern. Then repeat it back with me. Coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball,
coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball, coconut, beach ball.
Say a pattern, repeat to the beat. Beach ball, coconut. Beach ball, coconut.
Beach ball, beach ball, coconut. Beach ball, coconut.
Keep going.
Beach ball.
It's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.